Trans and non-binary people, they're our children, our family, our friends, our colleagues. And as chair of the HRC Foundation Board of Directors, and as a founding member of HRC's Parents for Transgender Equality Council, I'm honored to work with so many incredible trans advocates in our collective work for justice. As we commit to the work ahead, we will pause the program to remember those taken from us far too soon through heinous acts of violence. Let us honor them with action.
Thank you.